Clint en James, baie, baie welkom. Jullie lijken zo mooi.
Blink gepolitoer.
Ja, lijkt me nog meer als Kate Middleton.
Dit is mijn favoriete compliment van alle tijden. Wat een voorraag. Ik weet, allemaal kan in een positie wees dat iemand jou net vat en net zo of die reset knopje druk. Laat jij net zo of, ek wil nie hoef te moed gemering dra nie. Soos ek, ja, as ek kan loop sonder gemering en net mascara in die kar op pad skool te doen, sal dit stof vir my die ultimate wees. Ja, en ek doen dit. So,
yes, fantastisch. Lily, but I think the nice thing as well is, and we've said it before, is that at Skin Renewal we really listen to what the patients want. They don't get, hulle word nie in 'n boksie gedruk en gesê hierdie is wat jy moet doen nie. Elkeen is in beheer van sy eie reis. So met dit in gedachte, wat precies het jij voor Lente en voor James? Wat het jullie gedaan?
So with James we concentrated more on repairing his skin's barrier, getting his skin very nice and healthy and into a better place. He had a non-existent skincare routine. So we got that going and keeping it quite simple, but really just focusing on making your skin, you know, nice and healthy and as Lenta said, less reactive to things. Mm-hmm. And then with Lenta, her main sort of thing, and this is very tied to emotional feeling as well, mm-hmm. She just said she felt tired. So we really focused on rejuvenating the eye area specifically and just, you know, lifting that whole area nicely for her. And then getting her onto better quality skincare.
I wanted to say the shower gel does say hair, face and beard.
So
that's a lie, isn't it?
We need to talk to them about that.
Maar baie dankie julle twee. Dit is so lekker om julle kon deel hê van hierdie reis. Dankie dat jy ingestem het, James. Dit is baie lekker.
Ja, baie punte geskoor.
Heinrich en Anneke, dit is so lekker om julle te sien. Julle lyk absoluut pragtig.
Dankie. Ja, nee, mens voel goed ook. Dankie. Ek wil sê.
En as julle nou terugdink, wat is vir julle die grootste verskil tussen 3 maande terug en nou?
Yes, Minkie, ek wil sê om te begin my gesig, die verder daar regtig waar baie meer aandag aan my gesig gegee is. Ek voel as 'n man voel ek amper seker ek meer positief. So ek wil sê dankbaar vir dit.
Ek dink vir my definitief die fondasie van my vel is baie sterker. Ek het in die verlede maklik rooi geraak, opgewonde, stres, hartseer, enige iets, dan is ek 'n vlam en dit gebeur nie meer nie. So ja, my vel is definitief baie sterker, baie ferm. Ek is net so dankbaar vir alles wat ons kon die pad wat ons kon stap.
Ross, so normally there's a stigma around the fact that young people don't need to have injectables. What did you do for them?
So, for the gorgeous Annika, the main focus was kind of just to get control of that congested skin, reactive skin, sensitive skin and all of that. Also just to focus on repairing that skin barrier. Mm. With the handsome Heinrich, we focused also on products and also did a little bit of Botox for him.
As ek dit kan afsê, dankbaar vir hoe ons behandel was by Skin Renewal. Ek moet sê, ek voel so thuis in die Parel. Ek en Anneke gaan ons alle spaargeldjies vir mekaar maak en gaan aan met ons behandeling. So, dit is vir ons 'n groot voorreg om dit te kon doen en dit is definitief iets wat ons volhard en wil doen in die toekoms.
Morgan en Ryan, baie, baie welkom. Julle lyk stunning.
Dankie.
Morgan, so as jy nou terugkyk oor die laaste 3 maande, wat is die grootste verskil vir jou?
Ek dink my vel gloei, wat amazing is. Hy was nogal dal, ek dink seker omdat ek moeg was. En ek dink ook net ons met die Jeff journey het ons nogal, jy weet, hulle het ons dopgehou vir water, so obviously my water intake en al daai goeders het regtig nogal toegeneem. En ek dink dit my vel voel vars.
Ryan, en vir jou, hoe was die hele ondervinding vir jou?
Dit is bloody seer gewees. Maar dit was amazing gewees. Jy weet, ek het 'n baie droë vel gehad en dit voel baie, baie beter. Ek het niks meer rughare nie, so dit is amazing.
Oh, awesome.
En die haartjies het weer begin groei hier, so ek het incredible value uit dit gekry.
Ja.
This is the first time I've seen you without your
Yeah, I'm starting to get a bit more confident.
Yeah, that's amazing, yeah. Lily, so what did you do for Margot?
So Margot's, one of her main concerns was her neck. So we did Profilo, and we were the first in South Africa to bring Profilo in, so we were very excited to do this treatment. So we just rejuvenated this mid-face, really just lifted that up nicely and just made it look like she's been on a very nice holiday.
So with Ryan, we focused more on hair restoration treatments, so with our carboxy therapy and a bit of PRP needling to really get those growth factors going and stimulate that hair follicle and hair, like just improve the hair environment. And I'm very happy with the outcome with Ryan.
Maar baie dankie dat julle deel was van ons program.
Dankie vir julle.
Ja, dit was so lekker om julle deel te hê.
Dankie.